Hey, normally I try to keep things pretty light on social media, but this is important. This whole COVID-19 thing is basically a worldwide empathy test, and the question on the test is, are you willing to put someone else's needs ahead of your wants? And let me tell you, it's pretty obvious who's passing and who's failing this test. In fact, you probably know people personally who are failing this test, but I don't have anything to say to those people. But to the people who are trying to do the right thing and who are trying to be empathetic, I have two things to say. One is pick your friends carefully, because you're seeing all around you who's passing and who's failing, and when the chips are down and you're the person who's in need, you know where those people are going to stand. And the second thing is be encouraged. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep washing your hands. Keep only going out if you have to, and physically distancing when you do have to, and not hoarding stuff. Everything you do makes a difference. It's one less person that's going to get sick. It's one less person that's going to die. So thank you for everything that you are doing to stay safe and to care for the people around you. Keep passing the test. Stay safe out there. I love you.